First, there was Doors, a horror game on Roblox set in a hotel that you have to escape. Not really that scary, since it's a Roblox game. Then, there was an Apirophobia, another Roblox horror game set in the back rooms, considerably scarier, yet not too bad. Today is different. Today, we're playing a true horror game from Mob Entertainment, Project Playtime.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Blaze Gaming here, and today we are playing Project Playtime. I love this game. It's super fun, and it's not really that scary, even though it is by the same creators as Poppy Playtime. It is created by Mob Games, so there's that. But, yeah, and if you notice in the back here, yeah, there's all the same characters. Here's me with my grab pack and some cosmetics. This guy is new. His name is Boxy Boo. He's like a music box thing. In this game, it's like Poppy Playtime, but you can play as the monsters too. It's really fun. I love it. Can't get enough of it. He can like jump super far, pull people. Yeah. Then there's the iconic Huggy Wuggy, the icon of Mob Games. He can dash and place little sentries. And then there's the icon of Chapter 2 of Poppy Playtime, Mommy Longlegs, who can, like, see where every player is and, like, swing herself like Spider-Man. So I am going to do a round or two of player and then a round each of each monster. So this will be fun. Let's just get into it. Orphan Eater. That's funny. Huh? What the? My sound was muted for a sec. I don't know why. Yeah, I don't know why my sound was muted, but basically the goal of this game is to solve all of these puzzles. Get some pieces of a giant toy, put them on the train, and leave. But the whole time, one of the monsters, either Boxy, Huggy, or Mommy, is chasing us. So it's like kind of like a survival horror game. Really fun. I love it. Beep, beep, beep. Dude. Ah, crap. Yeah, sorry if I'm not saying much. I'm trying to concentrate at the moment.
Hmm.
Ah! Crap. Yeah, that's the horror part of this game. If you get caught, the monster jump scares you. I hate this part. If any of you have ever played Poppy Playtime, like the original base game, you'll know that this is a mini game that's like very similar to Wakawagi. Yeah. Okay, so that guy's getting rez. Now I'm alone. Oh, nope. Someone else is down here with me. That's good, I guess. Yeah, let's go. That music that you hear means that mommy is like right next to me. Frick. Thank you. Come on, we got this. No thanks, mommy. Haha! Okay, yeah, that was the first round of player that I'll do. Oh, I think they're calling. I think Liam the Hedgehog is calling the train. Yeah. So basically, you just saw what we're supposed to do. Basically, we're just supposed to go around the map, solve those puzzle pillars, and then with every puzzle that we do, we get tickets, and with every puzzle pillar that we solve, we get a toy part. We've got to collect the 6 toy parts at the top to win, right? Ooh, 160 tickets. I'll take it. Yeah, to win, right? And, we need to, yeah, we want to get the toy parts and deposit them. We need to pull down that thing you saw and then go to the. I'll do this one. Boxy spawns at the back, I'm pretty sure, doesn't he? Yeah, I'm pretty sure Boxy spawns at the back. Okay, never mind. Boxy's right there. Ugh, crap. Yep, it's a clown. I forgot, I didn't see that there were stairs right there. Bruh. Oh, man. Apparently this game is a lot scarier when I'm recording it on the camera. Massacre? Huh? Okay. Yep, that's So that's what happens when you lose. Yeah, let's go. This is what I wanted. So I'm gonna show you the monster gameplay, and if I can get one more monster in between now and then I'll do another monster. But until now, I'm like if I get in the next game, then I'll show you another one, but I doubt that I will. So, yeah. There we go. That's one kill. Back here. What? Oh, come on. Really? 'Cause I got the host, they left. That is so dumb. There we go. There we go. You're dead. I see you. There we go. You're dead. The charge hug is probably the best ability. Trying to revive, are they? I see you. Die! Yeah! Okay, this guy is permanently dead as soon as I put him into one of these deposit survivor things. Oh, they've got four toy parts. I cannot imagine. Okay, well, that guy's dead. Yeah, got you. Okay. You quit because I gotta get you. I hate that. I hate that so much, dude. Gotta be kidding. I just lost all those tickets. Every single one. Ugh. I think I'm gonna end it here, guys. This is pretty fun. If you like this game, leave a like, subscribe, and then if we get enough, I'll do it in the future. Thanks for watching.